Here we have some fine baguette cut diamond earrings, hoop earrings. There's 0.60 carats of average GVS quality. Notice how perfectly chosen these baguettes are. All perfectly rectangular, just their correct size. Absolutely clean stones. Look at the milligrain. Look at the work around these earrings. That's the attention to detail. These are fine 18 karat white gold pieces. They are, oops, let me just get right in here. Let's take a look at this one first. 16 millimeters wide from basically, whoops, one second, from basically right here to right here, 16 millimeters wide. That gives you the idea of the how big these hoop earrings. Not quite huggies, just hoops. And let's take a look at this side. There we are. That detail, you can see the detail, the milligrain coming over. And this is how the clasp works, just a little snap. Now remember, even these are 18 karat. In your earrings or any other earrings, sometimes if it loses a little bit of that click in there, you just kind of just bend it back just a hair, and that's how you do it with these types of earrings, okay? Everything is 18 karat gold. Just beautiful pieces. Look at that. Okay, now let's take a look at the second one so you can see everything. There's the one side. And there's the other side. A nice little clip. There we go. There we go. Now let's take a look at the baguettes one more time. Beautiful pieces. 5.6 grams. So the retail replacement value is $1,360 to $1,800. Just beautiful.